Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how what to do after you have completed sequence 12. So they say that you need to get 3 power source. So I'll show you the first power source first. So you face that, and it's on your left. Just keep going up the stairs. And when you're here, you jump. Okay, just follow the metal stuff, the route. And when you're here, there's a scene or something. Yeah, along the way, you have the kind of alien girl coming out. And after that, you'll put in the first power source right here. Yeah, okay. And then you just go back down by here. And that's the first power source. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the where to get the second put in the second power source. Okay, we face that thing. Yep, the giant box field, and we go to our right. Just keep going up the stairs, and there's one scene here. I'm gonna skip it. And keep going up. Another scene I'm gonna skip also. If you guys want to see the scene, I think I put it on, and I just put it up on another video. Okay, just follow me here. Okay, now we climb up. And we have found our second power source. Okay, put in second power source. And that's our third door. The place to our third power source. So, just jump down from here. I just think the girl in the scene, the one with like bright costume on is like alien. It's like just another alien movie, alien trying to save us when the world's gonna die. Okay, now we go to our third power source. It's on the right, the nearer to the force field door. And this is that another scene, and I'm thinking, yeah, the girl I'm talking about is this. She looks like an alien trying to save the Earth. Okay, I'm gonna skip it. Okay, so now we climb the orange thing or whatever that is. Alien stuff. Alien tech. Okay, we gotta jump. Another scene here. Okay, just keep following the orange thing. Orange alien power source tech. And where is it? Oh, here, our third power source. So yep, that's all three of our power source. The bridge connected to the force field door. We've done it. We can save the world. Okay, now Nope, shut up. Nope, shut up. Now. Okay, so we have to go to the back area first. Okay, now I think we can go to the positive door. Okay, so we have opened the door, and bam. Okay, so there's gonna be, you just have to walk straight and there's gonna be a scene. So I'm gonna stop here. The other half of video I'm gonna put it up. I'm not sure it's gonna be copyrighted or not. Okay, thanks for watching. Leave some comments.